I have an ordinary hacky sack, standard 3x3x3 Rubik's Cube, and a regulation Honeycrisp apple, this is real. And I'm going to attempt to juggle and or solve and or eat all of these things simultaneously.
Wow.
Okay.
I don't buy it.
Completely mixed up?
Wax apple.
Anyone else want to mix it up? I planted Eric in the eye. So. Okay.
You want to
solve it.
Solve it.
Solve it. I want to make sure you don't want to chew this.
That would be a good
one.
You
can
do it in 4 seconds.
Oh, sure.
Turn some more lights off?
On.
Oh. I was like, wow. I was like, he's really cocky. I just realized Dylan's not here to narrate.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I can join you. Ravi, do you want me to start narrating?
Don't fly out.
What's up?
I got another bite!
That's a good apple.
How are you solving the assassination of apple?
What her idea is it? I mean, the cube's good, but like.
I think last year took him about 6 or 7 minutes.
That was hard, though.
With the feet?
Yeah.
With his feet.
Too much.
Yeah.
I guess I need this. Yeah.
I the sound at the bottom.
Yeah, try to like follow the news.
Yeah.
pacing it such that they all happen at the same time.
Oh.
Give the people what they want.
You can chew it.
Oh, core. Eat not core.